G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. And in this video, we've so far we've done the volume of our slab, we've done the volume of our footing, and now we just have to do the volume of our rebate that we're going to take away. And essentially, that is going to be the exact same formula and process as we just did for the footing, except our 0.555 is going to change to 100 mil for the width of our rebate. So what I'm actually going to do, I'm going to select that whole area that we just had that last calculation on. I'm going to go Control C, or you can right click and go copy. I'm going to come down here and I'm going to paste that back into there. Now, this is obviously the footing. That was the footing. So I'm going to change this to the rebate. And because this is all built up on formulas, the only thing I have to change is this cell here, and that figure there changes. All right, I need to make that three decimal places, and I need to copy that down. Okay, so that's changed automatically. Now, that's changed my length. I've got the actual length over there. That's transferred over there because that's what the formula told it to do. I just need then to change my width, which is 0.1, and my depth, which is 0.11. Okay, and we've now recalculated the rebate, just done like that. So there's the answer for the rebate there. All right, just because we already had that formula basically built in. I'm going to make that red because that just reminds me that in the scheme of things, that is a reduction. Okay. Now, the way I've set this sheet up, what we can actually do now, well, what I should do is I'll write this out properly. So we're going to have the total. So the total is going to be equals the volume of the slab, which is that cell there. So I just hit enter on that, and that brings that down to there, times, no, sorry, it's going to be plus, so space plus, the volume of the footing, so if I go equals that one there, hit enter, it'll bring that down there, minus the volume of the rebate, so equals that, enter. All right, and as I said, I just do that so I know what steps I've carried out, but the magic is going to be in this actual formula. So come over here again, that's where I want my answer. I'm going to go equals this number plus this number minus this number, enter. So that gives me the total volume of concrete that I'm going to have in my slab. All right. So in the next video, we'll go through and actually work out how to complete the estimating sheet. G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.